And welcome everybody back to The Last of Us.
Hey, I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Okay, time to figure something out. Hello, you need it. Oh, okay. Wait, is that something that I need? Okay, yeah, smuggler's
not. Look, it still works.
Ah, here it is. That's what I was looking for. Come on, dog, go.
Get on.
Really?
Really?
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Thank you, Ellie.
Get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. Kind of cool.
Third.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Okay, that's the way that it came. And I think this is where I'm supposed to go. Maybe. Yep.
Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around. Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself.
You get up here and I'll get a look.
This will be helpful. Maybe not. Oh,
what about this?
I see it now. Thank you, Ellie.
Hmm. party are you doing with him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally. Sure as hell better be.
Well, check it out then.
All right, come on. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like you know how to whistle?
Yes, I think more ammo. But which gun was that for? It was for this one.
Through here.
Oh, wait a minute. I could have just used my...
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
There we go. I think that was for my other gun too, at least one bullet. Nope. Okay, let's go find that clicker again. Hit those things.
Oh.
Okay. There we go.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
You got this, Ellie.
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off. This place.
Guess I still need some scissors before I can do that.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Oh.
Jesus.
Good thing.
Oh, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Good job, Ellie. Where to now? Oh. There's a letter. Thought it was this way. Nice window. Oh, okay. can climb back up here. Good.
Hey, that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Come on, Ellie.
Here. We can actually use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so. Stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Let's stay close. Come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
And here we go.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Here, catch!
Get off me. Get off. Go, go, go. Clicker. No, no, no.
out!
Off. Yo. Yes, I got him.
No time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Come on, Ellie.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on, go, hurry up.
They're getting closer.
Let's go. Let's get the heck out of here.
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
You got any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a crook.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around. See if there's anything we...
Okay, I think I'm gonna end this episode here.
Good news.
Oh.